How do I see AI changing the way students learn to code? Is it still a relevant skill? I must say at the beginning, I was a little bit nervous. Like when I first saw ChatGPT write a pretty coherent line of code, I was like, am I done as a coder? Are students still going to want to learn? And then the next time I taught a computer science class, both here and a public service class for the world, I saw way more people enroll than ever before. People were curious and they saw the potential of what they could make. So at this moment, it's like the barrier to entry is lowered and what you're able to do with coding has increased substantially. There's a nice historical story to this. You know, in computer science, we've been always adding levels of abstraction to make our job easier. Originally, it was writing ones and zeros to explain machine code, and that was not a very productive way of coding, and we've evolved. And then we took that all the way to Python, which is the closest to English expression of logic that I could ever imagine. A beautiful programming language that reads so easily. And every time we took one of these steps, programming became easier and we were able to make more. And it wasn't the end of programming. It wasn't like, oh, now that it's easy, we'll just need five programmers and they can do it all. Here's an interesting analogy. Imagine a world where AI could speak to you and understand you, and then it could write. Would we stop writing? My argument is no. You would be able to have this fluent conversation with AI, but it's still so useful to have the written word. You can reflect on your thoughts in a different way. You can have conversations with people. You have a history of what you were thinking. Something similar happens with code. It is an expression of logic that is so cleanly written in programming languages that we have. So even if I could say what I want in an app in English language, it's still not the right representation for logic. And programming languages continue to be that right representation for logic. If you want to have a conversation, a debate, if you want to be convinced that it's doing precisely what you want it to be doing, you need to know how to program.